Hello everyone, this is Valentine from Sheetgo. I want to show you how you can track your company expenses in a very nice custom dashboard made by Sheetgo. As you can see on my spreadsheet here, this is part of the template from Sheetgo. And here you have your dashboard where you can see your expenses per day, expenses per individual, per month and per individual, and the amount per expense type. So this is a very nice clear overview of all your company expenses and where they go to and which take up most of your budget. So let me show you how this system looks like, how you can easily track expenses with this template. We're now in the Sheetgo web application where you can see your system. I just showed you the master sheet, team expense tracker, and I'll open this folder to show you the input spreadsheets of the workflow. As you can see here, Sheetgo created some spreadsheets with dummy data for each individual and their expense tracker. So let me open one to show you. So as you can see, we're now in the individual number one, this expense tracker. In this design, you also see where we are in the system, and these individual spreadsheets automatically flow into your master sheet using Sheetgo. You start with some instructions, some tips how to automate even the input of these individual expenses with Google Forms. So the only thing that the individual needs to do is fill out all the expenses here from the date, description, what kind of expense it was, invoice number, amount of course, and which type of expense, and possibly a link for the receipt as well. Each individual has their own dashboard where they can track their expenses per day and per month, and of course, how many of which type they spend. So this is how it works. You simply let everyone fill their expenses out. You go back into your workflow, you click on Run Workflow, and this data from your team's expenses will automatically flow in your master sheet for you to then see from your entire team how much of the budget has already been used and where the most expenses go to of your company. So this is how you use our dashboards and our expense tracker. So if you have any questions about this, please feel free to comment below and we're very happy to help you. Thank you.